Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Zoom has a great feature out called Focus Mode. So if you're hosting a meeting and you're getting a lot of echo or you want to mute everyone's audio, you go to the participant panel and we have mute all. So consider Focus Mode, hide all, meaning hide all videos. I'm in a meeting right now with Susan. Assume that I'm in a meeting with 15 people and everyone has their video camera turned on. When you're trying to present, the video can get distracting if, as an example, someone's juggling, someone's sitting on their mobile phone talking during the meeting, or someone's obviously looking at someone else having a conversation. Even with the audio off, the video can get distracting. So now we have start focus mode. So this is going to be great for companies. This is going to be great for professors at colleges and universities. So here is how you turn on focus mode, and I'm going to tell you what it's doing while I'm turning it on. When I go to start focus mode, I'm hosting. I got 14 participants in this meeting. All the participants will see my video only, and it's up to them if they want to still see their own video, but they will not see the other participants' video. So here we go. Start focus mode. I like this. You already get a message popping up here. In case you're wondering, it's host, H-O-S-T-S apostrophe, because you could have co-host in a meeting. The participants in focus mode would see not only the host video, co-host video. I'm going to go ahead and hit start. So I still see everyone's video. All 15 people, if they had their video on, I still see them because I'm hosting. My participants in the meeting only see me, and they can see their own video. They can turn their video on and off, but they can't disable my video, and they're not getting any distractions, video distractions from anyone else. To stop focus mode, come down here and click stop focus mode. Before I stop it, I do want to point out, this is just me talking. I'm not sharing anything, so let me talk about what happens when you share. It does, my testing, it takes about 10 seconds for start to pop back down here under more. It'll come back in a second. There you go. Now, if you share your screen, and again, it doesn't matter what you share, screen one, screen two, whatever, I'm going to cancel. I'm not going to share. If I was sharing, you know how your Zoom toolbar is at the bottom of your screen, but when you're sharing your screen, it pops up to the very top by default. Up at the very top, you've got the word more. Over to the far right on that toolbar, when you click on more, it'll say start focus mode. When you're done, if you're still sharing, back of that toolbar at the top, you go click on more, and it's stop focus mode. One other item I want to mention is when I go to focus mode, it talked about spotlighted participants. If I've got 15 people in the meeting, and I need Susan, who's a participant, to talk, and everyone to see Susan's screen, I can either come up here and spotlight Susan's video with the three dots. You've got to have at least three people in your meeting for spotlight to work, but it's up here. I could also right-click on Susan and spotlight Susan. So they would still see me as the host, and they would see Susan, who just got spotlighted. So this is a great feature, again, for college professors at universities, for companies having meetings, even for individuals having meetings. And I consider we got mute and unmute, or mute all for audio. So I like to call focus mode, if a cool way to explain it is, hide all video or hide all. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. If you like the background I have here, this came from our Zoom Resource Center. There'll be a link down below. Multiple backgrounds we created. Some of them even have moving video in the background. Feel free to subscribe. If you have any questions about this video or any Zoom questions, put them down below. Thank you for your time. Have a great day.